Yep. Using the Femme Pyro mod. And this mod works with casual. Like, a popular mod, including this classic, are being slowly updated to be playable on casual modes, on all modes. Oh, yeah. What are these guys? They're just constantly kicking in the kill bind. Constantly pressing kill bind. Oh, this guy's been doing it all the time. We're just literally spamming kill bind. They're literally spamming kill bind. I don't know what these two are doing. Let's try. Doing this the whole time being here. Just pressing kill bind. Like, look at this mold crest now. Damn. This silly nerd. What is he doing? What's this nerd doing? What are you doing? Hey, Malt. What's up with you? Hey, Malt, what's up with you? Is this some sort of suicide cult you guys are involved in? Laugh at these losers. Oh my god, are they role playing? These guys are role playing. I'm gonna laugh at this. This guy's been doing this the whole time I've been here. And I'm recording this weirdness.
Oh my lord, they are role-playing. This is hysterical.
Nah.
Maybe I should have been rejected at birth. They should have been rejected at belief. Gonna reject this nerd. Laughing is nerds. Laughing at these sad suicide nerds. Oh no, I said the word. Oh no. Wow, actually playing the game properly now. You failed. You secured our intelligence.
Yeah, he's getting bored. That was cool. Because it's like literally kill blinding every time. The harbinger of the insanity.
Oh.
I have honestly no idea why they're doing this. My lord is kill binders. Noise. Thank you.
Hey, Baffle Pim. Oh my god.
Ouch. They've been at it for like over 30, more than 30 minutes. It's literally kill binding. Yeah, it's hilarious. Sorry, I don't understand the roleplay.
It's just called, like, autism.
Oh.
Dedicated autism.
I see. Like, I know autism, but I never knew it would get that bad. Bamboozled. Thank you.
course Potato Head would be still doing it. I expect nothing from Clarence. Fucking Clarence. Potato Head loser. All right, it's a Fight Club. Anticlimactic. Well, that was anticlimactic.
It certainly was. I got one tapped in the back by a freaking golden pan, or just a pan.
Bye.
Rematch 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, maybe both of you need to use gloves. Okay, let's have another match. Okay, clean fight. No ear biting. No nose pulling. Fists only. Alright. 3, 2, 1, go! I wasn't in the fight, but okay. Oh yeah, that spawns once in a while. You always get those. I had like 10 of those crates and I just sold them all. Oh yeah, over time you end up with like hundreds of different crates in your bag. Alright, another fair fight. 3, 2, 1, go. No, those are not out yet. You win. Yeah, those are only community items. Valve hasn't made an update in like, since 2017.
2017.
Yeah, 2017.
They updated it in 2023, 2022, for the bot updates.
Yeah, those are like small, those are like just bug fixes and stuff, but not actual
those are patches,
updates,
yeah.
Updates, yeah. So when I mean 20, yeah, so I meant 2017, it's just like the last time we had anything different, like big. I just wished community servers were back again. Like, I remembered like when, yeah. I remember when like there was so many more servers for the Aussie servers, but now there's like so little servers that are active. It's sad. Like the only things that are really alive is Skyle and Aquatopia. Like, man, I remember there was a lot of servers. Yeah.
Alright.
Alright. 3, 2, 1, fight! Blue heavy wins. For a split second. pay one more point and I'll go. Okay, I want a clean fight of you two. All right. 3, 2, 1. Fight. Well, this is a big turnabout. The red heavy wins, ending a free kill streak.
Yep.
Sorry, red.
His body's just sitting in the corner now.
You really blew his kill streak there. Like, wow. That is the position of defeat. Oh hey, so a lot. Oh hey, it's talking to your body here. All right, let's have a good clean round, mate. Get in your fighting positions. 3, 2, 1, fight. The champion reclaims his fists and his belt. Blue Heavy wins. The reclamation of his championship honor. Alright guys, this was fun. I'm gonna have I need to take a sleep. Congrats, champion. Next time. Have a good night, guys. That was a clean, good fight.
Good night.
That's pretty cool. Like, this is the third time that I've seen this screen, and it has not changed. Pretty sweet.